I am resigning. I cannot put up with boss anymore. Okay, you know what? Slow down. I understand if you want to resign, but I don't understand why do you want to put boss on up? Taruh boss di atas maksudnya gimana sih? Kok taruh di atas? Maksudnya apa? Lah itu put up. Put taruh. Up kan di atas. Atas. Put up. Taruh di atas. Now, can I also resign from being your best friend? You know what? Put up, it means to tolerate someone's badness gitu. So we have to put up with it. Artinya kita harus sabar mentoleransi. So I cannot put up with boss anymore. Ah, bilang dong. So maksudnya you cannot tolerate boss anymore? Yeah, pokoknya I will resign today. Okay, okay. If you want to resign. Okay, but here. Try to remember cicilan motor. Cicilan apa lagi? Skincare, cicilan pay letter, cicilan apa coffee, ya kan? Banyak banget loh cicilan, gimana coba? Right. Budak korporat, sudahlah.